Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question. And the question says that Mr. William needs $8,000 after 4 years. What least amount of money per month must we put in a recurring deposit account in order to get the required money at the required time? The rate of interest being 11.5% per annum. The formula for simple interest is P into R into T upon 100. With this key idea, let us proceed with the solution. According to the question, we are given the maturity value, that is $8,000 after 4 years. And we need to find the principal per month to get the required money at the required time, for which the rate of interest is 11.5% per annum. So here, the period of deposit, that is N is equal to 4 years, which is equal to 48 months. The rate of interest R is equal to 11.5% per annum, which is equal to 11.5 upon 12% per month, and the amount of maturity is equal to $8,000. Suppose the money deposited by Mr. William per month is equal to $P. That means he deposits $P in the first month for 48 months . So the principal for first month is equal to P into 48, which is equal to 48 P dollars. He again deposits $P in the second month for 47 months. So the principal for the second month is equal to P into 47, which is equal to 47 P dollars, and so on. He deposits $P in the last month for 1 month. So the principal for the last month is equal to $P into 1, which is equal to $P. So now the equivalent principal for 48 months is equal to 48P plus 47P plus so on $P. This is equal to P into 48 plus 47 plus so on plus 1, which is equal to P into 48 into 48 plus 1 upon 2. As we know, 1 plus 2 plus so on till n is equal to n into n plus 1 by 2. So now we have the principal for 48 months and the rate of interest per month is 11.5 upon 12%. Using the formula, simple interest is equal to P into R into T upon 100. We have simple interest is equal to P into 48 into 48 plus 1 upon 2 into 11.5 upon 12 upon 100, as the time is 1 month. So this is equal to P into 48 into 49 upon 2 into 12 into 11.5 upon 100. So this is equal to 2 into 49 into 11.5 upon 100, which is equal to 1127 P upon 100. So simple interest is equal to 11.27 P dollars. Now the total money deposited by Mr. William is equal to P into 48, which is equal to 48 P dollars. Therefore, amount on maturity is equal to 48 P plus 11.27 P dollars, which is equal to 59.27 P dollars. As we are given, the amount of maturity is $8,000. Therefore, $8,000 is equal to 59.27 P dollars, which implies P is equal to 8,000 upon 59.27. That is equal to 134.97 dollars, which is equal to $135 approximately. Hence, Mr. William deposited $135 per month, which is our answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed the session.